Hi, this is Bei Zhu Bei. You're now watching my Soul Candy Selector series.
But since we regained our independence from the colonialists, African leaders in many countries have consistently demonstrated that they are not working in the interest of their people. And that is sad because many of the individuals who occupied positions of leadership are still beholden to the colonial masters. We see former French colonized nations leaders who are beholden to Paris, those who are colonized by Portugal beholden to Lisbon, those who are colonized by Belgium beholden to Brussels, those colonized by the United Kingdom beholden to London, and the single country that was colonized by Spain, Equatorial Guinea, beholden to Madrid. And this is tragic. Of course, currently many African leaders are getting beholden to Beijing and progressively the United States of America in Washington. The net effect is that the African agenda is being sacrificed to the detriment of the peoples. And we have examples which are live as I speak. The problems in the Cameroon, the problems in Togo, the problems in South Sudan, the problem in Central African Republic, in Mali, in Mauritania. And these are sad things. And the tragic thing is that the African Union appears to be helpless in this situation. Africa has been victimized by systems of government which we do not understand and which are not serving us well. And the time is now to wake up and to begin to find African solutions to African problems. Is it doable? Is it doable? Yes, it is. But we must wake up from our slumber, because those who are in positions of leadership are quite comfortable with the situation as it is. We must have something in the nature of an Arab Spring. The Arab Spring woke up and they told their leaders, you are going to do that which is in our best interest. Unfortunately, some of the gains made after the Arab Spring have been clawed back. And that is a lesson for us, that if you regain your independence, you must remain eternally vigilant, because the forces of reaction are very persistent. So, Bob,
you mentioned the African Union.
mothership. Well, all right, you squares. You know it's time to get up for the downstroke. Ain't no joke. We going back like that, you know what I'm saying? Afros, picks, Afro puffs. You know, rough and stuff. You know, cause God made me funky. I believe that. Straight to the bone. Oh yeah, you know. Swinging a beat like this makes me wanna go back, you know. Back in the 70s, you know. Something like my man James Brown would say. Hey, 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 hey. Yeah, you know, God made me funky.
what is house music? Those people in the studio want to give me 5 minutes to explain house music. 5 minutes, shit. It even took God 7 days to make the heaven and earth. You don't explain house music. You won't explain house music. You can't explain house music. You live house music. You sweat house music. You cry house music. You die house music.
verse and music and song and voice and dance. We are the root, the heartbeat that moves every land. We are African. We are African. We are African. Bodhisattva, Africa, the mysterious beauty that uplifts us, guides us to see our inner self, Africa, the root of humanity, and from these roots we feel, we love, we laugh, we cry, we see our struggles, we strive and hustle, we pray and we liberate, as we dive and dance. We dance and die. We are global African, one tribe, unified. We are African. FNX Kulo de Song Siala Sa Black Motion Amene Abika Soul Amineke There's an intriguing beauty about African music. Notice how it uplifts even when it tells a sad story. Notice how the love still flows even through the hardships. Hear the joyous songs elevated to freedom spirituals, allowing the love of life to empower us to overcome any obstacle placed before us. There's an intriguing beauty about African music. Notice how it uplifts us even when it's telling a sad story. Notice how love still flows even through the hardships. Hear the joyous songs elevated to freedom spirituals. They allow the love of life to empower us to overcome any obstacle placed before us. Music already speaking louder than words. And when words are used, heaven and earth are fused. And all of humanity, every skin hue, every country on this small blue dot floating in space, will know there's only one race. Dancing in the sun and rain, Africa flowing through our veins. Africa flowing through our veins. Africa flowing through our veins. We are African. We are African. We are African, in unity and honor, with respect, we are African.